This, because that gives me shield. Give me that. Give me that, because eventually I'll get flame cards. Thank you, idiot. Thank you. for sure. Man of Ang. Down to the chest. Not that good. Thank you. We're gonna take Whisper Ring of Fire. Gunna. No gunna. Oh. There we go. Oh boy. Generate shield. Ah, oh, I missed Hazel. Hell yeah. That was intentional. Oh, I didn't notice the hostage. Oops. I pulled the fuse. I killed the hostage. But yeah, no, this was very intentional. Like, I think they said it was. It was definitely inspired by Battle Network. I know how much we're gonna use. The hostages, hell yeah. Any good rewards? Alright. Yep. Yeah. Aw, thanks, man. Basement. None of these really speak to me. I'll take this. Hazel's weapon can't break structures, even enemy summoned ones. So when they drop those, whatever the fuck they're called, we'll call them ice bombs, Hazel can't break them with her basic weapon. She needs cards. Otherwise, she just increases their power, which is, not good for me. I'm good for health. That was boss too, so it's not like I'm gonna die. If below 50% health, strip out. Yes. Yeah, I like this one. Oh boy, come here. I'll better recover that. Fuck it. Oh. I forgot about the self-defense turret. bananas and nice, but I can't eat more than that. A shot. Yes. Give me the fire shotgun. I need this. I need the mana, because I'm only at 3. I can't get spells out fast enough. Alright. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yes, yes. God, I love that boss. Give me that rhythm-based pattern. Turn. Now I'll just go here, because he can't get me. No, no exploration. All in here. Yeah, I saw a lot of people be sad about that. I get why. There's nothing really like Battle Network out there. $500, let's go down. Save a hostage. Oh. Oh no. Hostage saved! Shield up. Down because I don't need health. I need to visit a store. Great flame. Give me all of it. I don't have to take the cards by just like feeling the deck. I'm gonna take this. Alright. Are you? No, not this. I got a little greedy, but whatever. Worth it. I know it's cold.
Good, you did.
Alright.
Oh, right, this one!
We did it. Oh, fuck that. Fuck that. I don't want damage increase. Or I don't want to take more damage. Hard gun, fuck that. Hit 4 tiles away if you have... Yeah, give me that one. Monument. Oh my god. Whoop. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Than I would have liked. Yes, that. Let's go down. Oh. Why do I have the defense turret on my side? Hit the defense turret, dumbasses. Get stuck in the fire.
Yes.
Turn. Have that. for that. Oh, fire, I love you. Alright. Alright. Yes. I don't want to be in those rows. Saves today. Do not like them, no sir. Yeah, fuck. Oh, mana bank. Where's mana regen? It's important. Shopkeep. Good stuff in here. Good stuff, good stuff. Let's shuffle. No. Shield gen, yeah. Fuck it, shield gen. Because it's our summon. She's open. Oh. Oh, stuck on that wall, you piece of shit. Off. good. Oh well. Oh. She's a Y. Oh boy. Yeah, well, I traded, so fuck you. Oh boy. No. Sure. I'm not huge on self-defense turret, but against the final boss, it could be interesting. Yes. I will take a turn to cannon. I'm going up, because I want health. That's... I don't need cash, but I will. Okay. A little late for that. Yes. Yes. So that's like 38. So 380 times 2. I'll take it. I'll take it. All right, where's boss? Here we go. turn to count on her. Sure, poison. Motherfucker. This final boss, here we come. Oh, you stay right the fuck there. I don't want anyone near me. Hey, well. I'm fine, fucker. Stay right the fuck there. Stay away from me, you piece of shit. This? I don't feel like lighting a lift. Alright. Well, now we're going to do a different run, and we're going to see how it goes. Hey, Prince. There's Molten Core. There's my fire build item. So now I have an alternate loadout for Saffron, Hazel's costume, and two items that are really good for fire builds. So we're going to take Hazel out for another spin. But I'm going to change the final boss I fight. You with this? I like Heatseeker. I like Thornmail. And Shard Toss because I need the shield. We're gonna go. We're gonna go this way. Hey, do you mind? Not. Yep. Alright, so he's not coming. There we go. Hostage saved. I'm gonna take Anubis for reasons that will be clear at the final boss. Look at this. Rip the bottom hostage. Yep. She's dead, Jim. Beacon. Because of Hazel, structures mean shield. Alright, poison off the gates. Fuck you. See, so that dumbass enemy hides behind obstacles. Any obstacles, including turrets. So, basically killed itself. Just gonna drop that, and that. And there we go. Sure, bottle. I don't want luck. Luck means better drops, but increases difficulty. Not feeling it right now. Oh, boy. Oh, not this. Get over here. Get over here. Yes! Give me the chest. And give me that cash. Eh, sure. Fireball, yeah. There we go. So this cannon only fires once. And then I just get to sit here and let it die. Yes. Fuck it. Where are you? Here? Okay, cool. Minigun. Turret. Cool, she spawned on the turret. And the fire. So we're gonna let her live. So I'm going fire. So the key is to reach this alternate final boss. I just have to kill a boss. I don't have to spare him like I did Terra there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to spare most of the bosses except Shiso. Because all Shiso does is like a little bit of extra money anytime you visit a campfire. And as you saw last run, I only did that like once. So I have no reason to keep him alive. Oh, well, that's a mistake. Oh, well, bye. Didn't need the help. Ripped the hostage. It's like I'm playing Fuse in a different game. Alright, you can die. Oh! You know what? Sacrifices have to be made, okay? The greater good. Minefield, because mobile bosses are a pain in the ass. Nope. I'll take this though. Yeah, we're going for this new boss. Oh, go away. Alright. Could have gone better, but oh well. I'll take that. Not going campfire. Poison. Do you mind stop moving, please? There we go. Alright. Give me the chest goodies. So I'm going to take the mana. Because even though it's worthless offensively, I get 40 shields when I summon it, so... There we go. I want her because of the damage output. Where the fuck is she so? So I want to just kill him and no one else. Alright, rev early. That's good. Good chop, is it? Back, bitch. Where is he? No, it's Gunner. Fucker. zone, because that damage burst is awesome.
Yes!
I'll take that damage. Oh boy. Oh no. Why do I have bots? Okay, give me a second here. Yes. Okay, Gus, you should. I'll take shotgun. Fuck off here. Are they not in the viewer list at all, or? Yeah, boomerang. I don't know how moderating trench works that well. Alright, well, maybe the automatic adjustment, hopefully? Shotgun. Out of here, you, because I don't want to. Thank you. Alright, there we go. Luck or mana jam? Mana jam. Because, whatever, three jams, meh. If I pick up, like, there's artifacts that if I use them, I get, like, shield and shit, so. Jam's not too bad if it pays off in the long run. Oh boy. Alright, got the chest. Boop. Alright. Back for. Oh, right, that hits my second. Sweeper's good. I like Sweeper. Just set it and go. Oh! Oh no. All right, I don't know what happened, but we won. Oh, that's a missile. One poison hit? Oh, hell yes. All right, Gunner. Boom, boom. Oh, who's that in the wrong spot? Oh, that's a G. Actually, no, that's a win for me. Alright, you get to live, because in case I have to go for health. Approaching Arctic. Oh, what is this shenanigans? Oh, well, the hostage is dead. Never mind. Oh. Oh, oh. Oh, I saved the hostage. It's okay, folks. It is okay. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Gripstorm. Oh, it's slicey. Alright, well, this is easy to solve, right? Done. Oh no, the hostage! And the poison took it. Yep. Northwind. Oh, Jesus Christ. I can tell you. Alright. Frost damage. I'm gonna go up. So you know I can get away with it. Yes, give me the world. Give me Zawaldo. Into the chest. Got the chest. I know I get shield off that, but I don't like kunai in the deck. Alright, well. He can see all of them. You know what? No, I'm not interrupting you. Alright. Got you. Ow! Splash damage? Yeah. If that's getting buffed every cost and has splash damage now? Mana regen. Because I ain't doing. God damn, it's nice. Wow. Oh boy. wrench. Or I guess my staff, since I'm a mage. Where is Jiso? I need to kill him. It's easy damage on moving targets, right? Like, that's the thing. It's not like... it has a lot of utility if they move around. Like, if they're static, standing still, right? Like, it's worthless. But if, you know, if they move, it's easy damage. Shock. I'm going up. That's close, but... Alright, have fun. Refresh that. Review with that. Alright, I'll take that. No. No, because I don't know what half, and it could all be my side. Like, I've had used this, and it just lights up, like, three rows of my field. So, no, carpet bomb's not getting used. Skip these. Rollerblades, sure. Extra movement speed's always good. Chest. Or hazard. Alright, we're gonna glimmer. Money. Going to start killing hostages. Look, all right, I got the fuse artifact. It said I had to. Don't judge me. Deal 10 bonus when it da da. Oh, mana. Alright. We dance. The dance. It's gonna be this way. Uh-oh. Alright, boom right. Alright, well. Wanna play this? that is a level 4 Violet done. Is this Shiso? Cool. Alright, I'm just gonna stab that lane. Alright. Ah, what a good card. I need to reload. First shopkeep. We're going down then. Yeah, we're going down. Alright, well, I saved the hostages. Sure. Oh. Oh, fuck off. Acid rain. Oh boy. Down we go for less fights. Not your great final boss. I wish I had gotten hard of the cards. Fuck. No. Yeah, we're gonna grab this. We're gonna grab this. No. Because that requires standing still, which is no bueno. For stock. Mana regen, no. Yep. Yes! 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 Yeah, I need that. I'm gonna need this. Alright. Give me one more, I'll be right back. Alright, I am back. Alright. Alright. Yes. Time slow and shield game. Yeah. Alright, folks. Now for the fun part. This fucker loves time. Oh, why did I do that? Stupid shuffle. Shit, got green. No, not to get green. Why did I? And now he's dead. Here we go. Not nice. Yeah, I need Baz's whip. Oh boy. Are you ready for me to get my shit pushed in? This is the boss. Hey, I won. Oops. So, for reference to what just the fuck happened, so the gate's the neutral boss. You die on the neutral route. And the person that just appeared is the boss of the genocide route, which is where you kill every boss. I like Gus's reaction. I like your reaction. Holy Jesus, and what? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, well. What is this build? I don't think I've ever run this. Destroy a structure to restore max mana and gain spell power. Structures fire a 40 damage shot when they're destroyed. Pull wall. Blast crystal minigun. Interesting. So I sacrifice shield. Do I want to run Chrono Run? Oh, fuck that. You know what? Let's run Chrono. This time we're going Genocide, baby. Oh, you fucker. Shawada! Alright, take Heat Seeker. And this. And we'll take this. And we are going. There is no good spot. This. Fuck. Oh no! Alright. Cool. I got lucky with the missile prop. 20 shield. I shuffle. Fracture. Oh no. Are you ready for shit to go wild? I miss magic regen. Oh boy. These are all not great for what I have to do. Oh, right. Alright, got lucky. Time to murder. No. Bitch. No! Oh. I'm not playing smart. That is bad. Hey, you wanna stay there for a moment? Thanks. Uh-oh. Oh no. I guess we got a spare, right? Oh boy, Eternity Cannon this early. Yes, fucking please. Bismuth. Everyone dies this run. Everyone. Especially the younglings. Northwind's pretty good because it takes out shield and does 100 damage, which is a good combo. I'm gonna head up. Uh, Oh. How are you? Boom. Rock Psycho! I don't need that returning my deck and anchors. Let's get these. First week on 20 seconds if you're trying to do anything. Any more max mana? We're gonna go up. Cannon. No, not with this build. No, actually no. Yeah, we're gonna pit stop at the shop. Regen, take this. Not huge on it. We're gonna save money. Onward. Nope. Oh. Okay, fuck you. Alright, where's the snake? Give me my health back, you piece of shit. Yeah, we're gonna take Iron Cannon. Is it overrated when you can't do shit, asshole? Ow. Fuck off. Yeah, that's so funny when you can't do AoE every fucking move. Turn again. Alright, and get fucked. Oh, next to a gunfight trophy triggered, whatever that does. Double tap, because that's 240. This helps get the shit out faster. So, I'll take Amethyst over the 100 money. We're gonna go Mountain. Or Ruins. Whoops. Alright. Alright, you just detonate, but whatever. Oh. Yikes. That's pretty fine. Well, health and heart cards are going up. Hello. Yes, please. Ho, ho, ho. Yes. That will be very useful in the coming fight. Alright. you. Gain defense equal to your mana, yes. Sacrifice the mini boss. Yeah, we're gonna sacrifice the mini boss to get the chest. Slash for the frost and give me a chest. Okay. Yep, I'm gonna need that, and I will take the shields up. Hostage saved. Let's do revenge, because that's an easy 100 if I get hit. Worst case scenario, it's a useless card. But not gonna complain. Thanks, dumbass. Keep breaking the tiles, keep breaking them. Give me shield. Alright, that's a turn you can equip. Alright, you're basically fucked. Pow pow! Yeah, you're a joker. Alright. And we're gonna take duct tape to help my shield. Alright, serve up. Good. I didn't want to do it for the last. Yes. Yes, wings. Wings is good. Don't have to worry about broken tiles. I'm gonna go up towards Shopkeeper. Oh, I don't want to hit that stupid fucker. Crack on him, he's pushing him aside. Poison. You're lucky to poison. Pew!
my bad.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's cute. Colson. 200 damage. Alright, like, it's hard to say no to 200 damage. Pop home! Oh! That was basically a suicide. Holy shit. Firewall and Nintendo Shield. Okay. Me like the flames. Oops. Oh well. No, actually, that was the right choice. Mind rig you. Yep. Should I take ice hockey? Okay. Anubis. Gladly battles my forte. I wonder what that's a reference to. Poison. Oh, rubber. Okay. Oh. You see, Reva. Coldstone! Bam, 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 bam. Shot this damage others. Consume card other slot? No. Rage! Yeah. I'll do this because this means more Coldstone damage, right? So. I'll take that laser pointer. Woods. Hazel. Oh, not this. Fuck off. On that other slot, my triggers 200. 200 shields. We're gonna go sell. Yeah. For chests. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. More flow gains or casts. Perfect. Alright, what we got? Cool, chest. What was in the chest? Alright. Gain one max rats in a battle. Yeah, you know what? We'll take it. We'll take it. Then I'm gonna head south because I want to try that other chest. Oh no. This guy's dying. Yeah. No, because that's more damage I can take. I'm just gonna go with my steel. Whatever. This is a GG. That was frames. Holy shit. Glitterstorm. Glitterstorm. Absolutely. Even if that's only, like, half damage. Can I change it at all, or is Glitterstorm? Well, you see, the problem is double tap. Yeah, yeah, we're murdering. It is a murder run. It is not a nice run. Fling me. No, I don't like ping. Because ping requires being hit on mobile enemies, so it's no bueno. We'll go ballsy and try it. Where's Shocky? We're gonna go down. Ow. salamander fire shot from each flame. Yeah, I'll take that. It gives me a little bit of extra health. Whatever. It's consumed, so it's only good for one shuffle, so it's not like I'm losing a lot. We're gonna go with this. Alright, now we're just gonna drop this. Fun fuckos. You. I don't mind crossfire.
You're caught up in the...
Alright, do not hit shopkeep. I don't feel like doing the boss. Gain 2 shield on your hits. Reduce reload time. Max mana. Or shuffle. Yeah. And we'll take that. Fuck it. Just stack it. We're stacking artifacts at this point. Kill the shop, or kill the nurse. Oh well. We knew there'd be casualties. Wobbles. Oh my god. Is that shotgun firing 3 times? Let me say yes. Alright, Gunner. Alright, first things first, get your shit out of here. Yeah, that shotgun fires 3 times, holy shit. Uh-oh. Alright, oh, that was my favorite. Assassino! Not feeling these. I'll do 40 on him. Contact. Alright, this should leave Violet. Yep. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here! Mom's credit card. Where's Shocky? Up? Okay. I have no idea what this damage would be right now. Let's grab it. shit out of here. Wow. No. Mama bitch. Oh, I missed him. What is it? Harvey Jamie cast this battle. No. No, we're taking the castle. Fuck. Taking chances, we're going to Shopkeep. One last Shopkeep run. Nope. Yep. I think I picked up one, so. Nope, nope. Deck sounds good. Fresh set stock. I did like it.
Oh no!
Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up. I didn't mean to spare. Oh well. I chose this because the deck wasn't built for this fucker. Fuck. overwhelm it! Fire, fire, fire! Where's the dagger? Oh, I'm so mad. Oh. Alright, I don't know how I unlocked the cat girl outfit, but okay. I'll take that. Alright. Alright, Hazel, we're going back to you. We're gonna just slaughter. I'm mad. So enemies, Hailstorm. Oh yeah, it's hard. Sure. Yes, we're gonna need the leech. Kushia can also use it on the turrets. Give me this, cause we're going for the fucking flame build again. There's just jams in the deck. The first would be figure out your playstyle. No, I'm joking. Initially you have Saffron good all arounder. Expect your first runs to go badly while you figure out like what cards do, how they synergize, etc. Once you figure out cards you like, cards you don't like, you could start fiddling with this. What focus does is that it increases the odds of finding certain brands of spells. So some characters by default have both as none, others like Hazel default to a certain type. Hers is Hexawand because that's where the summons are, which synergizes with her kit. I'd suggest if you're in terms of runs, go pacifist, then neutral, then genocide. Because pacifist, you keep the bosses alive. They'll help you further on with automatic damage at the start of battle. Reva will save your ass once, etc. And then once you feel comfortable with that, then start moving into the other characters. I need her, the guards, to spawn. I need it to spawn so bad. I don't want luck. I do not want hardness on this run right now. I'm mad. I just want to get back to where I was. Yeah, she saw. Oh shit, really? That's a surprise. Because he seems like a higher skill cap than most of the cast. Outside of, like, Violet. Violet and him are, like, the highest. The only one. Oh, wow. Yep, give me that. Oh, that's a good one! Also, shopkeep. You can do stuff like you can refresh your stock. You could sell your health to get more money. You can pay her for removals and upgrades. So if there's a spell you don't like in your deck, you can take it out. Upgrade, it's not like a straight damage upgrade. It generally adds an effect like, oh, it has a chance of fire or it does poison on hit. Oh, geez. This is a genocide run. You just missed it. But I had a genocide run going with Hazel. And then last boss fight before Eden, Violet, I spared her by accident. So... yeah, not in a good mood. Yeah. Over. I'm gonna go for an infusion. I don't want to upgrade. Let's see, Panther habit. Normally I grab the shield, but I haven't seen the regen so far, so. Oh boy. Yet, so I do love my poison, so I'm gonna take that. Oh no, I'm a big coward, so no. Yeah, so she can die. I'm good. Not this one. Outlast this guy. Here we go. Yeah, alright. We got Glitter Bomb back. Okay. Makes it the run a little easier. We're gonna go down to the mini boss. Treasure chest, where are you? Nope, didn't get it. Ah, well. Probably would've gotten faster if I managed to get a glitter bomb but, or poison, but oh well. What a run. I'm still shook by that fucking burnt run. I don't. Please go away. I'm gonna go ice. I'm gonna leave Violet for last again because that's awesome. Good at. Well, I don't fucking spare him. Boo, boo, boo. Yeah, you know what? This works. Cause I have jams in the deck, so. Now we go this way. Favorite. Oh. Yeah, you. Oh. Alright. We take this. We take this. Alright. Eat him. Take that. First plane is potentially 150 at once. Hell yeah. There you. Alright, she needs children. I'm not huge on it because generally it goes on my side, but it's part of her gameplay. Oh, get the fuck over here. Alright. Oh no, yo. Star boots, okay. We're gonna take Ring of... We're gonna take Beacon. I prefer Ring of Fire, but Beacon gives me the shield, so... I'm gonna place this. Oh boy. What did I take all that damage from? Oh, the self-defense turret. Fuck. That. Get narrow. Fucking self-defense turrets. Sludge bomb. Add shots plus four and jam. Actually, I want this. 40 and it heals and gives max health. Alright. We're on a hostage murdering spree now. There we go. Right now, let's see if I can do this. Oh boy. Go on the fight? Go on the fight? Please, please. No, that's no fun. Have a beacon. Honor space. All right, shuffle. Now missed some of that. All right, well.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Explode. Put that there. Oh, mad lad. Absolute mad lad. Get turreted. I can do this. I can do this. Laser turret. Tinder is flame. I would have preferred Baz's rip, but... Reva. Let's rev it now. Good. Okay. Shard toss. We're gonna go hostage. I'm taking that health from me. Shotgun! When I consume a card, that's the jams. There it is. Now the jams start breaking. Pit stop. Nope. Team Sweeper. Mana regen. Save the hostage and you don't give a shit. Alright, we're gonna take volley. That goes well with my structure spam. Tight, go away. More? More? Chance are just gonna shield 758 shield by there, folks. Just so you have an idea of how much shield I'm getting. Shotgun. Yep, I want the poison. Yeah. We're gonna go woods. Because I think Hazel's still alive. So. No. Go away, hostage. Just in my way. And your free health. Alright. Hostage shield is nice. Very nice. It's like playing Fuse, except I get health and I'm rewarded for it. Yep, I'm gonna go hostage. Excuse me, sir, but this is my hostage, so I'll be taking that health. I have enough shield gains, so I'm going to take the Spirit Sword, because that's just move around, and it'll do damage. not feeling those artifacts. This.
good. Violet.
Alright, pet dragon. Gentlemen, welcome to Eden.
Thank you.
I'll take that. Because I need that for a trophy.
Thank you.
Excuse me? What? 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 Oh. I don't know. Why are they all so much stronger? Bosses. All right, bye, Frosty. No problem. I'll message you whatever the fuck this is. Thanks for tuning in. What? Oh, Jesus. Alright. I'm gonna stop streaming this for now. Because there might be some salt.